And now, Deep Thoughts by...
What's up, Bob?
A new poll shows only 3% of Americans strongly approve of the job Congress is doing, with a margin of error of 4%. So it's possible that less than no one thinks they're doing a good job.